on his way. Close save by Luongo. And the early advantage goes to Vancouver.
David Desharnais tried to get Roberto Luongo moving and down face first, but Roberto stays up, and then up goes the left hand to make the save.
Cody Hodgson, first ever shootout attempt. And it's a good one.
Puck still stuck in the back of the net. Carey Price digs it out. The little hesitation moving and gets Carey Price to commit. Hesitate and then right underneath the bar. It's Carey Price to commit and puts it right underneath the bar.
Max Pacioretty with his team. In tennis parlance, down a mini break. Pacioretty slows and he fired it over top. And suddenly the Canucks can win it with Ryan Kessler.
Max Pacioretty almost stopped. Comes into the front, almost stops right there, and then tries to snap it high glove side on Roberto Luongo and missed.
Ryan Kessler's first attempt of the year. 9 for 30 in his career, and he's going to come in with speed from the left. Now he slows loose in the middle, beats, and Price stayed right with it. And the Canadians are still alive.
Again, Ryan Kessler tried to get Carey Price to commit like Cody Hodgson did, but Kessler's coming off the wing, cuts back to the middle. Price stayed weight with him. Came across and able to make the save.
Mike Camilleri must score. And here he comes to keep his team alive. He's 0 for 2 this year. Camilleri stopped by Luongo, and the Canucks win. Coming back from 3-0 down, Roberto Luongo in his hometown celebrates a 4-3 shootout victory.
And what a comeback for Roberto Luongo in the Vancouver Canucks. Roberto obviously struggling. 3 goals early in this game, and then perfect from that point on. Here's Mike Camilleri, tries to go high blocker side, and Roberto stayed with him enough that there wasn't any room. Right arm up, come across. Look at where Roberto is, outside the paint to make the save.
The road trip begins on the right foot, but you weren't sure it was going to happen the way this night was going. Canucks, winners of 8 of their last 9, but they did this one in fashion that was très dramatique. Vancouver from 3-0 down, 4-3 the final in a shootout from Montreal.